Hi there, thanks for watching All The Hype. My name is Anna and today we're doing abseiling off Table Mountain. Let's go.
Based in Cape Town, Abseil Africa operates one of the world's highest and longest commercial abseils. The 112-meter controlled descent off Table Mountain is a thrilling experience. Stepping off the top at 1,000 meters above sea level is a must for real adventurers and thrill seekers. Abseil Africa operates 7 days a week from around 9 in the morning until about 2 in the afternoon. The experience is weather dependent, so be sure to keep an eye on the weather before you book. The overall experience will take about an hour and includes a safety demonstration, harnessing up, doing the abseil and hiking back up to the top of the mountain. I recommend heading up the mountain a little before your abseil time slot and grab a bite to eat. You know, just to calm the nerves a bit. This is also a good time to buy some water if you didn't bring any. Abseil Africa has been in operation for many years and boasts an impeccable safety record. You don't even need any abseiling experience. The friendly and seasoned guides show you the ropes, talk you through the entire activity, and are dedicated to ensure a truly memorable experience.
Get this on record. Okay.
The panoramic views from the top of Table Mountain are breathtaking, but the abseil views are even better. Lion's Head, Robben Island, the 12 Apostles on your side, Camps Bay as the backdrop, and a deep blue Atlantic at your feet.
So we just finished our abseiling, we're all alive and well, and now we're just doing a small hike back up the mountain.
Remember to wear comfortable clothes and shoes with grip for the abseil and hike back up the mountain. Bring a jacket on colder days and don't forget to wear sunscreen, especially if your booking is after 11 o'clock in the morning. Also pack some water for the hike back up the mountain. Your guests can view your abseil experience from the top and take some videos and photos, but you're more than welcome to bring your own action camera. Some of the helmets have action cam fittings on them, or you can use a chest strap to secure your camera.
So we're done with our abseil and we got a little certificate, and I'm here with Chris from Abseil Africa. And what interesting fact do you have for us about this abseil experience?
Hello, hi, Chris here. So interesting enough, we've actually been operating for about 25 years.
Ooh, nice.
At this beautiful abseil site. And on a daily basis, we run about two lines, so two people can abseil at the same time. This is very safe.
We're running. We're live.
She just came back from the abseil.
Okay, awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank
nice
you.
To meet you.
Nice to meet you. Cool. Bye.
Okay, cool.
There we go. No, I think he just wanted a little bite. Oh, he's in the shade now.
Shame. I'm the shade.
Better stand there all day.